Actor Vivek Oberoi believes that crimes against women can only stop when a woman starts to sensitize the men in her family towards the opposite sex.
It should start at home. मुझे लगता है कि हर माँ को अपने बेटे को सिखाना चाहिए कि वो हर औरत की, हर लड़की की इज्जत करे. वहाँ से शुरू होगा. अगर उसने कुछ किसी लड़की के बारे में कुछ गलत कहा तो पहले तो माँ को खींच के थप्पड़ लगाना चाहिए बेटे को. तब जाके हम इस बात को सीखेंगे. I think women can protect women in the future. Do them the greatest service by instilling in their children, by instilling in their brothers, their children, their husbands, the right values for women. Respect for women is not an option. It's a necessity for a society to survive.
Vivek was speaking at a function where he was honored for his tsunami relief work. International model Naomi Watts had also sent a handwritten letter to Vivek, applauding his tsunami relief work. Meanwhile, Vivek is also worried that public rage and excitement fizzles out too soon and calls for a channelized way of agitation.
There's a larger issue at hand, and unfortunately, we Indians have a short-term memory problem. We get very excited, we get very, you know, हम उत्तेजित हो जाते हैं, हम candles पकड़कर candlelight vigils निकालते हैं, और अंत में हम खुद ही भूल जाते हैं. Like those candles blow out, our steam blows off, and then we are not the same concerned, agitated citizen anymore. That's something that's sad. I think that's why more than anger, gussa sab mein hai is waqt. Lekin isse constructive karna bahut zaruri hai. Is urja ko, is energy ko channel karna bahut zaruri hai. And it's important that we give it some sort of structure that makes it last long and get some tangible impact.
Vivek was last seen in Kismat Love Paisa Dilli and will soon be seen in Krish 3 in a negative role. Namika Saxena, IANS.